2023 Audi e-tron. Audi e-tron expert review. Alex Leanse. Audi is building e-tron into its electric vehicles brand, an effort at began with the eponymous e-tron SUV in 2019. For modellier 2023, minor trim and features anges are applied to the performance-oriented e-tron S. E-tron is also available in sportback body style. Effects of ongoing supply and constraints have hit Audi's 2023 lineup. New e-tron models may not be available with all features listed here. Ask your Audi dealer for details. What we think. Chevron. E-tron impresses resoundingly, except for in one critical area. Stilling isn't the issue, e-tron looks bold, modern and tasteful. Therese Little too fault in interior, which is spacious, impeccably built, and loaded with futuristic tech. Thanks to its smooth and responsive electric powertrain, e-tron drives well and integrates a clever regenerative braking system. Ride is smooth and handling accurate, althog e-trons vägt is obvious in dynamic driving. What's not to like? Well, how much IT has to be plugged in, rang is e-trons biggest issue. At the best IT covers barely more än 200 miles on a charge, and certain configurations drop well below that. Althog IT might be enough for certain drivers, at that could be daunting for many of first timers, as rangy anxiety is a legitimate concern. Only a few years old now, e-tron is a great example of how rapidly battery technology is moving. If its specs check out for your needs, however, e-tron provides a luxurious enjoyable electric driving experience. Performance battery and range. Quattro all-wheel drive goes electric in e-tron. E-front and rear axle have independent motors powered by a 95 kWh battery pack. Kombinerad output mäsures 355 hästkrafter and 414 pund-minus fot of torque in normal mode, which rises to 402 hästkrafter and 490 pund-minus fot in boost mode. Acceleration från 0 till 60 engelska mil per timme takes 5.1 seconds. For 2023. We expect similar full economy and range figures to the 2022 model, 78-77 dels engelsk mil per gallon with 222 miles of range available. Audi sporty electric SUV. Chevron. Like with other S-budget Audi models, power and performance rises in e-tron SIT gets a triple motor setup, one up front, two out back, att Combines 2 produce 426 hästkrafter and 596 pund-minus fot of torque. Generos increases over a standard e-tron, indeed, but IT gets better, boost mode temporarily unlocks 496 hästkrafter and 717 pund-minus fot having two motors on a rear axle allows for more precise torque deployment. And handling is further enhanced by sporttuned air suspension. However, IT all runs on a same 95 kWh battery as normal. A added power drops e-tron S range to 208 miles provided it's on 20 infuels. On 22 infuels it's one of the least efficient electric vehicles on sale. Safety ratings and features. A 2022 e-tron got is top safety pick plus designa Fion är institutets highest accolade. From ENSA är 2022 e-tron end av 5-star overall safety rating, a best possible score. Standard driver assist and active safety features include front and rear automatic emergency braking, rear cross traffic alert, lane departure warning, blind spot monitoring, and automatic high beams. Adaptive cruise control and lane keep assist are optional or included depending on trim. Cario Space and Interior Room. Chevron. E-tron makes good use of its engine free form factor, providing plenty of space for passengers and cargo. Technology. Chevron. Recommended trim. Chevron. E-tron Premium Plus seems like a sweet spot of a range. Over entry-level premium trim IT Gins HTED Real Seats, ventilated front seats and a Bang Olufsen audio system. Adaptive cruise control A360 degree camera system and secondary charge port ADD convenience. Sanjes on e-tron Kronos Edition are mostly aesthetic, but its massaging front seats would be relaxing. A 2023 Audi e-tron Premium Plus goes for about $76,000 before electric vehicle rebates and incentives.